couple hundred yards away. Oh, this, sorry about that. Hilltoppers hitting the pitch at UWL, taking on DeForest. No score early in the second half, but the Norskies get a penalty kick. They take advantage of it. DeForest gets on the board. Hilltoppers held scoreless in this one. 2-0 was the final.